been here for about 6 months putting in our drill shaft. It's been a challenging project due to the change in the geology.
We've got so much stuff on site that we had to get this boom truck in here just to unload it.
You know, the rain's been coming in and been kind of ominous all week. And then after that, that'll mark when Cortland can come in and start doing the interior build out with us right now.